At any given time, there are a number of pain trials that are ongoing. You ought to discuss this with your doctor to see whether your condition confirms to the current trials that are being undertaken. As there are so many trials, it can be confusing for patients to decide which one is appropriate for them.